Yummy, look at that. That's some watery, milky, nasty crap. No wonder this 190 XT is having so many issues.